and the Fighting Phils in Reading. 2-0. High drive to left. Well back. That ball is going, going. That ball is gone. It's a home run for Todd Hankins. That's number three. And the Ducks have a 1-0 lead on a long home run to left by Todd Hankins. That homer has earned the Boys and Girls Club of the Western Reserve another $100 thanks to People's Bank working together and building success.